This is an Arizona's Family News Update.
I'm Jared Dillingham with a check of what's happening right now in Arizona. We are learning more about the deadly crash in Central Phoenix on Thursday afternoon. A mother and two of her teenage children were killed in this. Phoenix police now tell us a man who was likely impaired stole a car and blew through the light at 7th Avenue in Missouri and slammed into four cars plus a city bus. The woman killed was taking her teenage kids to their jobs at a local pool, and again, they were also killed in the crash. The suspect driver will be booked on several charges once he's released from the hospital. Dangerous and potentially life-threatening temperatures are expected to move in this weekend. The Salvation Army mobilizing heat relief stations across the valley. Anyone can use them to get out of the heat, grab some water, and also some sunscreen. The entire state of Arizona is under some sort of fire restriction as of today. Maricopa and Coconino counties are under stage one restrictions, meaning campfires are only allowed in developed campsites. Pima and Cochise counties are among four others in stage two restrictions. All campfires there are banned. Open flames and smoking outside are also restricted there. To politics, former Maricopa County Recorder Adrian Fontes announced his run for Secretary of State. And unless he's challenged by another Democrat, Fontes will take on the winner of the Republican primary, headlined by State Senator Michelle Ugenti Rita and State Rep Mark Fincham. Temperatures climbing with no end in sight will be up above 110 by Sunday, even higher by midweek, with overnight lows just dipping down into the 90s. For our top stories anytime, download our app and subscribe to our YouTube or Roku channels. I'm Jared Dillingham. Have a good night.